appelle à Mansour de la face.
Voilà, ça va gagner de la mort. Aïe,
bon!
Aïe! Bon! Aïe! Bon! Aïe! Bon! Aïe! Bon! Aïe! Bon! Aïe! Bon! Aïe! Bon! Aïe!
Yes.
You never with what with God if your God
people are asking me, why am I talking about building a 7,000 church?
Yes.
See the church at the age over 60. I said, I'm not building for age 60. I'm building for generations. My plans, I live as if I'm going, I plan as if I'm going to live 140. God never called a man his friend. He called them prophets. Except Abraham. Because when God never spoke with Abraham about children, how's your children? How are you? He would say, hello, father of nations. To a barren woman. When Abraham is worried about a child, he would say, just bring a sacrifice. I want to see 12 o'clock in the midnight. And before 12 o'clock, there will be a slumbering, a thick cloud. And the ravens. He took the young presence empty. Satan, how much more you know about that? It's a good one. I go to Peter, happy Shimoti. You know, labor in the labor, they had all of
time.
Cheapest offering.
Yes.
God showed that it's not because of your offer. But it's because of my love to you.
All right. Yes.
My covenant with you that forced me to meet you in the night.
Oh, yes.
However, I said, Chaba, how is this Chaba 12 months here? Oh, I'm good for you. Chaba says, I'll see you. My connection with eternity. Slumbering. Connection. Israel were in the land of Babylon. Because they saw themselves calls pointing lions to sleep and to wake up. Some they were commanding fire to go up and to go down. Some they were playing keyboards on the rivers of Babylon, crying and saying, "We remember Zion."
Oh.
Where are the people who are laughing and asking us to sing the songs in this remote? Others were moving in the fire until Jesus came before his time.
Yeah.
And those who were there in Babylon, the book of Habakkuk, it's a book that it was very close to the release of the children of Israel. They were beginning to be released back home. Now these are the minor prophets. Thank God I'm not falling under the minor or the major. But I'm one of them. I'm one of the sons of the prophets. Now Habakkuk is praying a prayer that I want us to go step by step. He said, first to all, Lord, I have heard thy speech. Was afraid. Gizwile ngawe Nkulunkulu.
Yebo.
Gizwile ngawe. But it's not enough to uzwa ngoNkulunkulu.
Right.
I don't want to belong to a generation who heard about the speech. I want to belong to the generation that is part of what is doing. Let me read it. And he said, and I was afraid. O Lord, revive thy work in the midst of the years. In the midst of the years, make known in wrath, remember mercy. God came from Tema, and the Holy One from Mount Paran. His glory covered the heavens, and the earth was full of his praise. And his brightness was as the light. He has horns coming out of his head, and there was a hiding of his power. But the cry, let's check the cry before. The prayer. It's in fact, Habakkuk was not praying, he was singing. This is not a song, this is not a cry, but it's a song because it even says, sing it according to the tune of Shikhionot. The singers of these days, they get her keys. Shikhionot. Another key is Le Balanitota.
Alright.
Ibineka Shikhionot. Then they foot the notes. How be that Shikhionot? We want to call God from where he is. We want to tell him that the time for exile is over. Shepherds, if you are not, and remind Yahweh that it has been too long. 7 years is over. The people must pack their stuff and go. The people must return to their own original place. Shabaka Shikhionot. Upasifika sama halute. Sama halute kibirele sama shoka di tabi. Ike ibino kari imana di tabi. Shaka tana baba shodo. Dasika mana mena mitubo ya ino ya. Arifi na yoro kari imba. Dadi tabi. Oh, my God.
Orchestra.
God said about said about you. And I'm stopped in my track, down on my knees. Do among us what you did among them. Do among us what you did among them. It's a wound to deal with people. My cry with people, we are not going to talk about our ancestors and our fathers who walked under the cloud. My cry will do it among us. What you did to our ancestors.
Hey!
say, God, we surrender our lives. We sacrifice our plans. We sacrifice everything. We sacrifice even our human mentality. Because of critical. That's why we try to analyze revival. We want revival to follow us. We do what we sacrifice. We take what you are doing today and say, Father, repeat it in our generation.
Brother, I'm not going to be able to do it.
feature scripture and it is called
I'm not waiting.
who turn a limits, and the unquote. The one to a silly baggy mutual. Why does that happen? We give it a big amount. That drug has been. We come and live with a long way amount of sauce. Give up a little tea. Don't take it a little. It was before I came to Sebuke Hospital.
Yeah. How about you? Hey, that's right.
Come with something to watch.
Hey.
I won't do it. I can't make a sack of anything. They can have a coffee and a good one. How do you already have a Sebuke?
Yeah.
Get a man.
Hey.
You put a little bit of a man.
Woo!
What do you need to do? But suddenly, and then I've never seen such a great thing in my life stood in front of me. I was not even here. I was somewhere. Jesus, you are right. I'm a bodyguard.
Hey,
bodyguard. And this man, you see how big is this man? He's a servant. He's a servant of people who obey the word. My 21-day fasting on the mountain of Tabenya Pile and Angakwak. He would soon matter like a rather fat. He would my leader and Ilibat, give a bear at all. He wanted the thousands.
Yeah.
I can tell one more. First thing, get a makasa, get a makio, limits.
Jesus.
I can teach a more gala. This is the first person to demonstrate the power. It's a gentleman in the name of Jesus. Boom! Like someone. Come on, man. Get a feature high in that. And a good
demonstrate.
Mahin abodisiti. Tizamea.
Yeah.
Mpamuti mungi mungwa diko. Hadi guwale kukire muti. Ayesa. Nani kisansi mungu mungi mungu ni akana kana. Kwa nakala mungu. I used to spend more time with muti mungu. More than time with people.
Yes, Lord.
Sure. Now, you know, I want to see.